that knowledge is power. And so when I think about education, education is a way of transporting that power from one place to another. And it comes, we're educated in so many ways, but I'm working in the public education system. I think that we have an awesome responsibility because we are training up our children for the future. We're preparing them not just to make a grade or to pass the test. We're preparing them to live life. And so we as educators have an awesome responsibility to give the students the quality of education that they need, give them knowledge that they need to be successful and to have become productive citizens of the future. When I think about education, and as a principal, and I guess I should have introduced myself, I'm Orletta Johnson Brookins, principal of Robert Fulton Elementary School, a public school in Chicago, Illinois. And as a principal, I face many challenges because sometimes in order to educate a child, you have to deal with those life skills. You must also educate a family, which means you must involve the parents. You must not only meet his academic needs, sometimes that involves feeding the child every day. Because if a child has not eaten, he's not going to learn. You have to put him in a situation where he will be able to learn and be successful. So I think education is a powerful thing. It's a wonderful field because it's almost like a ministry. Because you're working and you're working with people and you're training them up so that they can be better people and be successful in the future.
Well, I believe that the scripture says, in all thy getting, get an understanding, and that wisdom is a principal thing. So, you know, even many churches, we have churches today that may not focus on education and things like that. But education, according to the scripture, it says wisdom is a principal thing. So education is something that we know as a people throughout time in this country that education means empowerment. So that's why I believe that our ministry is partnershiping with Fulton Elementary, and we want to help and pray and do all that we can to make sure that the children of this community get a decent first-class quality education, because that is empowerment. We're going through this country, and the world is going through changing times. We're finding that no longer is America the leader in education. There was just a documentary on television the other day showing us how the students in India are exceeding in education-wise our children. So we want to teach our children that in the world market, you have to be able to compete with at their educational level. So we need to get involved. We want the parents to get involved. Education is a thing that starts at home. Too many times, you know, we want to fault the schools and we want to fault the education system, and we want to try to throw millions and even billions of dollars into education, but we don't want to participate and educate our children at home. And we think that that is why the ministry is important. We teach that, and we want the parents to know that there's a empowerment, there's a purpose for our children, and they'll find that, and that'll be located in education.